What up, guys? It's Nathan back here, and we're going to be doing a tutorial on a World War I Rolls-Royce British armored car. Now, I'm doing the green version, and you should know this car from Battlefield 1. It's the armored car. Now then, thank you all for watching, and let's do this. So, yeah, to start off the vehicle, you put one block of a block of coal right here, and then you count one, and then put a... God dang, it's going to lag. You count one, and you put one more. That's all you need to do. Now, then you pull back. You pull back by six. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Place one. Boom. Okay, do it on the other side. Same thing. So, now you have your full wheels. I'm just kidding. This was just for... So move there for a second. Now, I see. Now, it's not moving. That's good. Okay. Anywho, I guess I'm going to move it real fast. So now then, take two slides, go to your back wheels, and just place two. Two slides like that. Other side. Now then, what you want to do to the front wheels is just put one in the middle. And then pull it all the way across. This will be your fake axle thing. Majigger. And okay. Now then, go back to the front of the vehicle and put two, whatever color, whatever camouflage you want to do. And bring it back by, I think, 1, 2, 3. Good. Okay. No, wait, one more. Pull back by one more. And then take your stone slab. Put it. Sorry, folks. I miscalculated real fast. Let me just fix this real fast. Just pull it up by one like that. That shouldn't be too hard for you guys. Wouldn't be a Nathan tutorial without mess up. Pull it back like that. And then take your cobblestone stairs. Same for the other side. This is basically making a hub. Then, majigger. I like saying majigger. And although it sounds like a phallic word, I don't care. And, yeah. Okay. Now then, you want to do... Now then, there are other blocks, but we will place them later. So, just put three here. Alright, now we're just going to build it back. Now, put these here. In here. But don't put these two, sorry. Don't put them two instead. Put a stone slab. And then you're going to take your oak wood slab and put it like that. Good, good. Now, then what you got to do is, start building up the top of this. So what you want to start doing to build up your top is you start from here and you just pull back 1, 2. Don't put a block there. Do not put a block there. Put one here. 1, 2. Put one. And then put one there. I have a stupid moment right now. Never mind. Okay, put it there and put one. What is up? Poo ba poo. Poo poo poo. Okay, never mind. You put a slab there. And then you take your cobblestone stairs and you put them upside down. Like this. Now, do not ask why I'm doing this. I'm just doing it like this. And you put one here. Okay, okay, okay. Now we're going to start building the turret. And this turret's really easy. Now, the reason I'm putting a block there for right now is just because. Now, put iron trap door. Why won't I let him go down? Shift. It's having a poo-poo moment. It's having a poo-poo moment. And then the wood trap door is there. There, close, close. And then you put one more there. Okay, so basically there's the front of the vehicle. Now you want to put your gun. Now your gun's really easy. You put two dark oak fence skates there, and that makes your gun. And now we're going to move to the back of the vehicle. This actually took a while because I forgot that it was like a truck more than a car. So I built like a car and I didn't put the bed in. So yeah. The bed! Where people sleep, because that's how you name things in real life. And then that's all you can do. But that was simple. But you do put this here. Okay. Now right here, I know this isn't in the game, but I did this because it looks nice. You put that. And that likes like a little fake wheel. So yes. Now take your ladder, put one here. Now this is going to look weird right now, but it's for a reason. You pull out of here, and you go over here, and you pull out of here. Okay, so now. Now we're gonna go move on to detail pieces, which basically is buttons, and I'm gonna tap my finger because I need to think for a second. Oh yeah, okay, I figured it out. Okay, you need iron bars, and did I just throw something? And green carpet. And as well as item frame. And I think that should wait. You missed three blocks. No, two blocks actually. Okay. You get block of quartz and red heart of hardened clay. There, that's easy. So now you break these three blocks here and you get quartz and red hardened clay. That just means that it's a British truck. You don't have to do this, but I like doing this because it gives it more color than the green. And now you can pull your ladder down. Put the other one down, and then you're going to put your front wheel while you did that. I will get hit myself, but then you're going to put your item frames here and here. And then on the back of the taillights. And then you're going to take your buttons and put them right here. The button there, the button there. And all the wheels, including the spare one. Okay. Now you're going to take the green carpet and put it here. 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 And that erase everything with green. And, okay. Wait, I messed up here. These ain't supposed to go like that. They're supposed to be one in the middle. I'll put that in just a second. And after that, you just take your iron bars and you put them up like here. Now you go 1, 2, 3. And that makes your little antenna. And now for the hat. Why am I talking stupid? I stupid talk. I not talk. Alright, we'll put one here. And we'll put one here. And that makes like your little back hatch. Actually, I think I can actually make this work. Okay, here's the way you get in the vehicle. You just do this. And that's how you get into your vehicle. Now, interior is up to you guys, but I will do it like this. You can't really get into it, can you? Okay, never mind, forget about that interior. Forget that way in, but it works. So basically, for interior, you just put a ladder here, a wheel, and that's it. Because there's not much else. And don't have. Now, I know there's machine guns on the side, but on the original one, I don't know where the machine guns. So, there is your World War I armored car from Battlefield 1. And thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and ring the bell. Goodbye.